डे. इन लास्ट पीरियड लेक्चर वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ सोप एंड डिटर्जेंट, देन डेफिनेशन ऑफ सोप. व्हाट इज मीन बाय सोप? सोप इज नथिंग बट अल्कली मेटल साल्ट ऑफ हायर फैटी एसिड्स. देन देर आर द टू मेथड्स फॉर प्रिपरेशन ऑफ सोप. वन इज द सैपोनिफिकेशन मेथड एंड अनदर इज द न्यूट्रलाइजेशन मेथड. देन टुडे वी डिस्कस द रॉ मटेरियल फॉर सोप मैन्युफैक्चर. देन देर आर द टू मेजर रॉ मटेरियल इन सोप मैन्युफैक्चर. फैट एंड ऑयल इज मेन रॉ मटेरियल एंड अनदर रॉ मटेरियल इज द अल्कली. देन अनदर थ्री और फोर मटेरियल्स एड टू द मैन्युफैक्चरिंग ऑफ सोप मेथड. देन फर्स्ट मेजर रॉ मटेरियल फैट्स एंड ऑयल. देन फैट्स एंड ऑयल्स आर ट्राइग्लिसराइड्स और ट्राइस्टर ऑफ ग्लिसरॉल. हियर ग्लिसरॉल कंटेनिंग थ्री हाइड्रोक्सी ग्रुप. देन दिस ग्लिसरॉल इज रिएक्ट विथ फैटी एसिड फॉर्मेशन ऑफ ट्राइस्टर ऑफ ग्लिसरॉल. एंड दिस ट्राइस्टर ऑफ ग्लिसरॉल इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज द ट्राइग्लिसराइड. देन दिस ट्राइग्लिसराइड क्लासिफाइड इंटू टू टाइप्स. वन इज द सिंपल और होमो ट्राइग्लिसराइड्स एंड अनदर इज द मिक्सड और हेट्रो ट्राइग्लिसराइड. देन वॉट इज मीन बाय सिंपल और होमो ट्राइग्लिसराइड? हियर सिंपल और होमो ट्राइग्लिसराइड मीन्स ऑन हाइड्रोलिसिस इट गिव्स ओनली वन टाइप ऑफ फैटी एसिड. आई एम शोइंग द स्ट्रक्चर हियर. हाइड्रोलिसिस, हाइड्रोलिसिस इज नथिंग बट एडिशन ऑफ वाटर मॉलिक्यूल. Therefore, simple triglyceride on hydrolysis gives only one type of fatty acids. I am writing here general formula. RCOH, R is the alkyl group containing more than the 4 to 24 carbon atom. Means glycerol react with higher fatty acid form one type of the fatty acid form simple triglyceride, or simple triglyceride is also called as the homotriglycerides. Homo means same, that is only one type of fatty acid is formed on hydrolysis, therefore it is called as the simple or homotriglyceride. Then another type, heterotriglyceride. Heterotriglyceride means on hydrolysis it gives more than two types of fatty acids. Here mixed triglyceride or heterotriglycerides. Fatty acids are different and glycerol is the alcohol. Glycerol may react with different types of fatty acid, formation of mixed triglyceride or heterotriglyceride. Therefore, this on hydrolysis gives different type of fatty acid. Therefore, it is called as the mixed triglyceride or heterotriglyceride. Homotriglyceride gives only one type of fatty acid on hydrolysis and heterotriglyceride gives different types of the fatty acids. These are the two types of triglycerides, that is the esters of glycerol. Glycerol react with fatty acid to formation of triester of glycerol. I am giving you general reaction. Here acid plus alcohol gives ester. For example, acetic acid react with ethanol, formation of ethyl acetate is the ester by releasing water molecule. Then reverse reaction is the hydrolysis. I am writing here second reaction. Ester, ethyl acetate on hydrolysis. Hydrolysis is nothing but addition of water molecule. Here ester undergoes hydrolysis formation of acetic acid plus ethanol. Similarly, triesters on hydrolysis gives fatty acid. Same type of fatty acid it called as the homo triglyceride, and if different types of fatty acid is called as the heterotriglycerides. Then commonly used of fats and oils. Here fat is the solid or semi-solid triglyceride containing high percentage of high melting saturated fatty acids. Then fats have again two types. One is the tallow and another is the grease. Then first we see type of fat, tallow. Tallow is obtained from cattle. It is mixed glyceride of Orion 40% and stearin 60%. Soap obtained from this is hard and insoluble, softening the soap. It is mixed with coconut oil. Therefore, for preparation of marine soap, tallow mainly used. Then another type of fat is the grease. It is obtained from hog. Hog means pig or smaller domestic animal. Then grease is the soft like butter, contain olein 60% and stearin 40%. It is mainly used for manufacture of best quality soap. Means for manufacturing best quality soap, we use grease fat, and preparation of hard soap, mainly we use tallow. And tallow is obtained from cotton. Then we see here different types of the oils. Oils mainly liquid, or they are glycerides containing high percentage of low melting unsaturated fatty acids, and mostly they are liquid at room temperature. Then there are the 7 types of the oils may be used for manufacturing of soap. Then first oil is the coconut oil, and coconut oil is mainly used for manufacturing marine soap. It is easily saponified, so used in cold process. There are the 3 process of manufacturing of soap: cold process, semi-boiled process and boiled process. Then in cold process, here easily saponified, so it is used in cold process of soap making. This oil is rich in lauric acid and myristic acid. It is fairly hard white soap, soluble in salt water, so used as a marine soap. Therefore, manufacturing marine soap, we use oil, coconut oil. Then next oil is palm oil. Palm oil is mainly used for preparation of toilet soap. Palm oil is glycerides of palmitin, olein with 6%, and this palm oil is free fatty acids. It is used as raw material for manufacturing of toilet soap. Then next is the castor oil. Castor oil is also called as the ricinoleic acid. Castor oil is also called as the ricinoleic acid. Then it is hydroxy unsaturated fatty acid. Here general example of hydroxy acid is the salicylic acid. Then castor oil or ricinoleic acid, it is a hydroxy unsaturated fatty acid. Unsaturated means presence of carbon-carbon double bond. It is a hydroxy unsaturated fatty acid mainly used to manufacture of transparent soap. Then do you know example of transparent soap? I am telling you name Pears. Pears is the example of transparent soap. Then next oil used in the manufacture of soap is the linseed oil. Linseed oil mainly contain linoleic acid and mainly used for manufacture of soft soap. Then next oil is used as cottonseed oil. Cottonseed oil, it mainly contain olein, stearin and palmitin. Soap obtained from this oil lathers freely. And last one oil, groundnut oil. Groundnut oil contain large proportion of unsaturated fatty acids and form soft soap. Using groundnut oil, we can manufacture soft soap. And last one oil is the maize oil. Maize oil is mainly used as a substitute for groundnut oil. Maize oil is the cheap, therefore it is used as a substitute of a groundnut oil. Then another major product for manufacture of soap is the fatty acid. Then we study definition of fatty acid. What is mean by fatty acid? Fatty acid means organic carboxylic acids containing 4 to 24 carbon atoms are called as the fatty acids. Then naturally occurring fatty acids. Example are naturally occurring fatty acids, contain even number of carbon atom, that is the C16 and C18. An example of this C16 carbon atom is the palmitic and C18 carbon atom is the stearic acid. Then these acids are saturated or unsaturated. Then here we study commonly found fatty acids, that the saturated fatty acids and the unsaturated fatty acids. Here fatty acids means more than 4 carbon atom in their structure. Therefore first fatty acid is the caproic. It contains carbon atom number 6 and its melting point is the 271 Kelvin. Then another fatty acid, saturated fatty acid, means carbon-carbon single bond, caprolic. It contains carbon atom number 8 and its melting point is the 289.5 Kelvin. Then third saturated fatty acid is the capric acid. Capric acid contains carbon atom number 10 and its melting point is 304.5 Kelvin. Lauric acid is also example of saturated fatty acid. It contains carbon atom number 12 and melting point is 370.2 Kelvin. Then myristic acid containing carbon atom number 14 and its melting point 326.9 Kelvin. Then palmitic acid is a naturally occurring oil. It contains carbon atom number 16 and its melting point is 336.1. Then stearic acid is the also naturally containing oil. It contains carbon atom number 80 and its melting point is 349.5 Kelvin. Then another saturated fatty acid is the arachidic acid. It contains melting point 349.5 Kelvin. And last one is the lignoceric fatty acid. It contains C24, that is carbon atom number 24 carbon atom present in their structure and its melting point is 359.0 Kelvin. Then again we see here unsaturated fatty acids. Unsaturated fatty acid means in their structure there is presence of carbon-carbon double bond. Then first unsaturated fatty acid example, palmitic fatty acid. It contains carbon atom number 16 and its melting point is 272.5 Kelvin. Then another unsaturated fatty acid is the oleic acid. Oleic acid containing C18 carbon atom, its melting point is 286.4. Next unsaturated fatty acid is the leonic fatty acid. This leonic fatty acid containing 2 carbon double bond, that is unsaturated acid, and containing 18 carbon atom, its melting point is 260 Kelvin. And leonic acid, last acid, archidinonic acid, it contains carbon atom number 20, and you show this here. I am showing the structure. This acid contains 4 carbon-carbon double bond in their structure, and its melting point is 223.5 Kelvin. Unsaturated fatty acid, lowering the, if we increasing number of the carbon atom, melting point lower, and if we in saturated fatty acid, we here increasing carbon atom, higher the melting point. This is the example of saturated fatty acid and unsaturated fatty acids. Then there are